हेलो माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, आई होप ऑल ऑफ यू आर फाइन। दिस इज योर इंग्लिश सेकंड क्लास एंड आवर एनुअल सिलेबस हैज फिनिश्ड। सो टुडे ऑनवर्ड्स वी विल डू रिवीजन वर्क। सो टुडे वी विल डू रिवीजन वर्क ऑफ लेसन नंबर 7, द गॉब्लिन स्टोरी। सो माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, ओपन द एक्सरसाइज वर्क ऑफ लेसन नंबर 7, द गॉब्लिन स्टोरी। This is lesson number 7, the goblin story and its exercise. Open page number 85. Exercise word pairs. Exercise first, the little goblin wore shoes. We often wear socks with shoes. Shoes and socks are a pair of words. Match the pair of words given below. Some pairs are given here. We have to match them. Shoes with socks, cup, saucer, lock, key, needle, thread. Okay? Now desk, chair, boat, paddle, crayon, paper, and hammer, nail. Okay? So like this you have to match. Okay, in exam picture not will come, name will be written there. Okay, so be careful. Now the second exercise, read the sentences, then circle the word that has almost the same meaning as the word underlined in each sentence. Sentences are given here. सो इन ईच सेंटेंस अंडरलाइन वर्ड का जो ऑलमोस्ट सेम मीनिंग है उसे हमें सर्किल करना है। थ्री ऑप्शंस आर गिवन हियर। सो ए सेंटेंस, द गॉब्लिन वाज स्केयर्ड। सो सर्किल वर्ड इज स्केयर्ड। ऑप्शन आर गिवन, फ्राइटेंडेड, सिली और लेजी। सो द सेम मीनिंग ऑफ द स्केयर्ड इज फ्राइटेंडेड। सो सर्किल फ्राइटेंडेड। नंबर बी, द गॉब्लिन वॉन्टेड टू पीक आउट। सो हेयर अंडरलाइन वर्ड इज पीक। सो ऑलमोस्ट सेम मीनिंग ऑफ द पीक इज पीप, पुट और जम्प। सो हेयर द करेक्ट आंसर इज पीप। नंबर सी, द गॉब्लिन हॉप्ड आउट ऑफ द ट्री। इन दिस सेंटेंस द अंडरलाइन वर्ड इज हॉप्ड। सो द ऑलमोस्ट सेम मीनिंग ऑफ द हॉप्ड विल बी रेन, fell or jumped. So the correct answer is jumped. So circle jumped. Now D, the goblin began to run. So here underlined word is began. So almost same meaning of began is finished, started or fast. The same meaning is started. So circle started. Okay, so like this you have to do. Okay, now next page. This is page number 87 and here matching. Match the sentences pairs. One has been done for you. Some sentences are given here and this side also we have to match them. Minnie wants the balloon. Give the balloon to her. Minnie girl hai, so uske liye we use her. I want the balloon, so give the balloon to me. I के लिए क्या pronoun use करेंगे? Me. Adam and I want the balloon, so give the balloon to us. Here Adam and I also include, so us. Okay, Adam and I want the balloon, give the balloon to us. Adam and Minnie want the balloon. So give the balloon to them. Two names are here. So for two names, them. Okay? Now the next exercise. Rewrite these sentences using us, him, her or them in a style of the words that are underlined. One has been done for you. So we have to use the pronouns in a style of the underlined word. It is Minnie's birthday. give this car to Mini. So Mini is a girl, so for girl we use her. It is Mini's birthday, give this car to her. Underlined word Mini था, उसकी जगह हमने pronoun use किया her. The little goblin is hungry. Here is an apple for the little goblin. So underlined word is the little goblin. So little goblin is a boy. So for boy we use him. Here is an apple for him. It is our turn to play. Give the ball to my friends and me. My friends and me. So for it we use us. Give the ball to us. Rohit and Roma are thirsty. Here is some water for Rohit and Roma. So here Rohit and Roma, two names. So for two names we use them. Here is some water for them. Okay, so like this you have to fill. Okay, now next exercise. Here is exercise 3 at page number 88. Now fill in the blanks with the right pronouns. Okay, my dog hurt itself. Okay, so my dog animal के लिए भी use it. So my dog hurt itself. She bought herself a book. See, we use for girls and her also. So she bought herself a book. Okay, so these are the reflexive pronouns. So with reflexive pronouns we have to fill. Number C, grandmother and grandfather made themselves, two people, so themselves some soup. Number D, my friends and I enjoyed ourselves at picnic. Okay, so like this you have to fill the pronouns, reflexive pronouns. Okay, now the next lesson poem. This is a poem Flutter by. So you have to learn the 8 lines of this poem. आपको इस poem की 8 lines आपको learn करनी है. Exam में आपको poem लिखने के लिए आएगी. Okay, there will be a poem in the exam. Okay, so you have to write this. So first learn it. I chased it round the garden. I chased it down the street. I chased it to the river. That's where I wet my feet. I chased it over cow fields. I chased it low and high. I don't think that I can ever catch that lovely butterfly. Okay, so these are the 8 lines. Learn it. Learn this poem properly. Okay. Now the exercise of this poem. Choose the correct answer. The boy ran in the house, the park and the forest, the garden, the street and the fields. So the correct answer is the garden, the street and the fields. So tick it. Okay. Now next lesson. This is lesson number 8, the changing tree and its exercise. Open page number 95, exercise 1. Using the picture clues, unscramble the letters to each of the words given below. Then say them aloud. So in exam picture not come, you have to do yourself this work. You have to unscramble the letters yourself. Okay. So first is S-O-N sun. Second is S-U-N sun. This is flower. This is floor. Now next page. This is one and this is one, here and here. Okay, so unscramble the letters and make the correct spelling. Okay, now the next exercise, underline the naming words and circle the describing words. हमें naming word पर underline करना है और circle करना है describing word पर. So first is, that is a tall giraffe. Giraffe is a naming word. Name hai giraffe. So underline giraffe. And tall is a describing word. So circle tall. Number B, look at the red rose. Rose is a name. So underline rose. And red is a describing word. So circle red. What a bright light. Light name. So underline. And bright is a describing word. So circle it. Number D, can you hear the loud thunder? Thunder is a name, so underline, and loud thunder, so loud a describing word, so circle it. The old man is sleeping. Man, naming word, so underline, and old describing, so circle. The gray rat ran away. So gray, describing word, and rat, naming word. Eat a sweet mango. So here mango is a naming word, so underline, and sweet describing, so circle it. I have a soft pillow. So pillow is a naming word, so underline it, and soft describing word, so circle it. Okay, so like this you have to underline the naming word and circle the describing words. Okay, now next exercise. At page number 97, exercise 2, choose describing words from the box to match the picture and fill in the blanks given below. Okay, helping box given here. Number first, the tiny hummingbird has a pointed beak. So here we have to fill tiny and pointed. Okay, the tiny hummingbird has a pointed beak. Number B, the large ostrich has gray and white feathers. So here large, gray, white. The large ostrich has a gray and white feathers. Number C, the peacock has a long colorful tail. Okay, so here we have to fill long colorful. Number D, the pink flamingo stands on one thin leg. So here pink and thin. Sparrow are friendly birds that make a cheerful chirping noise. So here friendly and cheerful. Okay, so like this you have to fill. Okay, now next page. This is page number 98 and exercise. Punctuate these sentences with commas. Some sentences are given here. We have to put the commas, okay, in these sentence. First, pears, peaches, plums, and papaya are fruits. Some fruits are given here, so we have to put the comma to separate them. Pears, comma, peaches, comma, plums, and papaya are fruits. Number B, roses, comma, daisies, comma, sunflower and poppies are flower. Okay, so like this you have to put the commas. Number C, trees, comma, shrubs and herbs are types of plants. Circles, comma, squares, comma, triangles, comma, ovals and stars are names of shapes. Number E, chairs, comma, desks, comma, shelves, comma, sofas and beds are pieces of furniture. Okay, so like this you have to put the commas. Okay, now this is the work for today. Do all the work properly and learn also. Okay, now I am going to stop this video. Have a nice day. Take care. Bye-bye.